Fox, do you copy?
General, mind explaining what's going on?
I suppose I'd better. We originally developed this teleportation device with Andross to bring peace to the galaxy. But he grew mad with power and claimed the technology for his own twisted purposes. When we discovered the truth, we decided to teleport Andross to another dimension, and it worked. We could never have done it without your father, Fox. But now Andross is back, and he's brought some new toys with him. He's even gained control of our teleporters. If this continues, the entire Lylat system will be in his clutches. We must do whatever it takes to stop Andross and destroy this technology. We need you, Fox. Will you help us?
Count on it. Andross won't get away with this.
So Venom itself was one huge teleportation device. Surely something here can lead us to Andross. Hurry, Fox. Time is critical. Beam is weakened. Keep it up, Fox.
That's as far as you go, Star Fox.
I do hope you like our new toys.
Ah! You're even dumber than your old man!
You think Andross has time to waste on vermin like you?
Star Wars. Why am I not surprised?
What's wrong? Is that all you've got?
Yeah, I get it. Now leave me alone.
Perhaps I'm being too soft on you. How can this be?
But not good enough.
Thank you.
counting on you.
To see this through. Very well. Follow me, Fox.
Dad!
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox. With my mighty intellect, the universe shall soon be mine to command as I see fit. Opposing me, truly a death sentence. Just ask your father, huh?
Thank you.
claim to fight for peace. But have you any idea what that really means?
To make it back to your friends, Fox.
Dad!
Curse you, James McCloud! Why won't you stay dead?
Some fine work out there.
Is something wrong, Fox?
No, nothing. Nothing's wrong.
Star Fox, we are forever in your debt. There's a place for you in the Cornerian army, if you want it.
Sorry, General. We like doing things our own way.
The Great Fox is ready to go.
Ready to go!
Star Fox, move out!
Thank you. What?